Well, 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 Mr. Anderson, welcome back.
You like what I've done with the place?
Oh, Mazzy likes it. Welcome back to another installment of KaytotheWhy. This is long overdue, but we're excited because tonight we're going to be watching a film actually done by a buddy of ours who goes by the moniker Joe Bizarro. This film is called Brides of Satan, and I don't want to give too much away, but you're going to see our reaction to it, as well as a little bit of commentary on it, perhaps.
Yeah.
So enjoy the film, and here's a trailer to set you up, and then we'll get right into it.
Listen, scumbag! I don't know who you are, and I don't care what shithole you crawled out. You were there that night.
What night?
In the warehouse, you know, where they brutally murdered my fiancé.
We are gonna have the time of our life tonight, baby.
This is a stick-up. You give us what we want, and nobody buys the farm. I think I see something I like.
Actually, we're just leaving.
I offer you the death of innocence.
My kind of people right here.
I see a lot of you weird vagrants and lowlifes in here tonight. Y'all's my kind of people. Welcome to Club Dirty Bird.
Club Dirty Bird.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Kitty, Baby, and Cherry. Watch them working.
Okay, well, don't thank me just yet.
Mm-hmm.
But I've got a really big surprise.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh. You're really gonna like it.
What is it?
What is this big secret?
What is it? What is it?
We are gonna have the time of our life tonight, baby.
Here.
Yes.
No, 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 no.
Oh, Charlie.
I can't go in there.
Charlie.
I can't go in there.
Charlie. Look, 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 look. I am going to spend my whole life with you. I'm gonna have your kids, the white picket fence.
He's too much of a square to go in the Dirty Bird. He's not a vagrant or a lowlife.
I thought they were in their backyard.
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Well, they live across the street.
Oh, okay.
Hi, sir.
Good evening.
You guys plan on making some babe gravy in there? You guys plan on porking?
No.
No?
No, sir.
Go on in.
Okay.
Okay.
They don't card people here. Are you gonna fuck or not?
No.
All right, get in there.
Good.
These girls are gonna eat him alive.
Honey, that's a good attitude. I like it.
This is very Dusk Till Dawn intro.
Yeah. Let's do it. Yes, fun!
That was cool. Thank God, something I don't have to censor.
All right, everybody freeze. This is a stick-up. You give us what we want, and nobody buys the farm.
This place looks like a shithole to me. I think it's groovy. I like it. I see something that I like. This looks like fun. He's cute. A little old, but so cute.
Please don't hurt me.
Why would I hurt you? I said that I liked you. Mary had.
Oh, that's creepy.
Yeah.
In any situation, anywhere, ever, if someone starts singing Mary Had a Little Lamb, run.
Who are you calling a skank, slut?
Keep it up, and I'm gonna beat you into tomorrow.
Oh, you wanna rumble? All right, children, knock it off before I get pissed.
Everybody sitting there watching this is like,
what is happening right
now? Are we in danger? Are they in danger?
Yeah.
I think I see something I like.
Nerd alert, 12 o'clock.
Yeah.
We're just leaving here. Please, look, we have money. We can just, we can give you money, whatever
please,
you want.
Please, just take the money.
Please.
You think I need your money? I don't need money.
Just let us go.
Aw, Sid, look at the pretty couple.
Oh, look. I wish someone would get down on one knee for me and make me wear a big, stupid rock for the rest of my life. Come on, let's go for a joyride. I need something pure, something innocent. And tonight, that something is you.
My Dark Lord, I offer you the death.
Of innocence.
Whoa.
People are getting iced out left and right in this piece.
Demon come forth. Demon arise!
Now what kind of bullshit is this?
Griff Ralph and the Neon Punks. How dare you interrupt me in the sanctity of my lair.
This is Neon Territory. Neon Territory.
We got ourselves a Warriors-esque brawl.
Whoa, she
right
just
now.
Took him out.
Sydney Flippin' Zero. How dare you? You already know what this is. I already told you. This is Neon Territory, baby.
If you vermin don't split, you're gonna feel the weight of my boot heel.
We're gonna eat you alive.
Hey, boss. Let me show this Dame whose trip this really is.
Yeah.
I like that guy. He looks like Billy Joe from Green Day.
Name's Lenny. Lenny Lester. Are you going to behave yourself, young lady?
So she passed out on the side of the road.
And he
found her. Yeah. He picked her up.
He was so happy on that ride home, but then all of a sudden he just ups and jumps out of the truck. Well, I don't have to tell you twice that I ran after him, and there I found him on the side of the road.
It was you.
Sniffing.
That was the last girl I picked up. I hacked her into bits. She's over in that barrel.
They killed Charlie, and then they tried to sacrifice me to the devil. We could have just had a nice quiet night at home.
But she did tell him he was going to get a surprise.
And he died.
Some birthday.
And he was not expecting that.
Tell me, Mary. Are you going to stop being a victim?
What kind of question is that?
Oh!
Let go of me!
No, are you going to stop being a victim?
Let go!
Is he like going to train her?
Defend yourself.
Fuck you!
That's the spirit.
This is her Mr. Miyagi. Yes! Whoa. She gets like two raisins for pushing the tire.
Yes! He's like, yeah, sure.
He's drinking a Miller Lite. He's like, hey, good
job.
Yeah,
good.
I need you to clean up this whole junkyard.
Thanks.
That's training or whatever.
I served two fucked up tours in Korea.
Whoa.
And this is how those pricks in Washington repay me. Living in Gus's junkyard.
Who's Gus?
Sorry, Lynn.
I don't know, but I don't think Gus knows he's here.
It's just been crashing there.
They may not have given you a purple heart. You have a heart of gold, Mr. Lester.
And that's
if you hadn't had the compassion
counts.
To pick me up out of that alley, I'd be dead. Or worse, back in the hands of those lunatics. I owe you my life.
which still means dead.
If there's anything I can do.
Yeah.
So, either way.
Oh, I don't know. You know, I'm out of here. I'm tired of your problems.
Oh, what?
Whoa, that escalated quickly.
Have a happy life.
He, like, invited her and... Dang.
I don't need you fucking up my life.
I'm tired of you.
Didn't learn enough the first time, huh? Came back for more?
Yes.
That's right, old man. We're here for a rematch.
Is she gonna come defend him?
Oh, okay, but I'm not taking it easy on you this time. Warning you.
You got a tank of propane waiting to go.
What are you gonna do?
Pick it up and
beat us to death with your little cane?
Oh.
Oh, shit. God.
Is that girl? She's gonna come defend him, right? Whoa!
He doesn't need her help.
No?
Whoa. Last one.
Honestly, these dudes are worthless.
I know. Dead!
So if you don't mind, I'm gonna continue my walk.
This guy
actually
minds.
Old man, I do mind.
He got shot in the stomach by Bane.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, she said his threat.
What?
Throat. Let's say wrist. But he's been
Neither
shot.
Neither did you. Lenny! Lenny! Lenny, what happened? Lenny!
Oh,
did she say what happened?
Yeah.
Oh, don't say that. I'm not going to let you die.
He didn't...
I think we saw what happened.
For years.
Oh. But you know, there's something I want you to do before I go on my way.
Anything, what is it?
Take Rufus.
This, a letter.
Take him to the post office.
Put Luna to my daughter.
Luna?
Tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I love her.
Lenny! Oh. Lenny!
For night only! A show beyond belief.
Oh.
We've got the wolf boy, the mysterious boy, oh man. We've got the eight-toed bearded lady.
Oh, we got some sideshow coming up. This is your wheelhouse.
The eight-toed bearded lady.
Let's bring to the stage the chanteuse herself, the beautiful, the wonderful song styling of the one, the only, Miss Luna Lester.
That's his daughter.
Okay, she got some pipes.
Yeah.
All right.
Just laying it down.
I'm actually really digging how she kind of looks black and white compared to the background.
That is pretty cool.
So beautiful. Oh, my son wasn't gonna cry.
It's the saddest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Is this a trap? Is she gonna kill them all?
You need to know. Your father never stopped loving you. It was his dying wish that I find you. He couldn't fix the mistakes he made in his life, but he sent me here with this.
Look, I don't want this, okay? I don't need this shit.
Please take the letter.
Final showdown.
Point, 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 point. Let's fucking go!
Nice. Oh, shit.
Just calling him out.
Oh!
You know, y'all need some Jesus in your life. Baby, you ain't seen nothing yet. Demon, show yourself!
Fucking Rise of Saturn. That was fun.
Yeah.
Obviously, cool. We're not going to show you guys the end of the movie. You can go see it yourself. We got it on Blu-ray. We got it on Blu-ray from our buddy. It's a bona fide classic. You're going to want to pick it up. You can get it online. It's on Tubi TV. It's coming to Redbox. By the time this airs, it's probably already in Redbox. Go pick it up. Check it out. It's a fun watch. Hope you enjoyed. We certainly had a good time. We'll see you on the next episode of Kaytothewatch.
Bye.
Like and subscribe.